water out of a mountain stream has not much minerals in it, but it's easy to get some in it. You have distal leaves, stinging nettle tips, and dandelion. And after a short while, you also have a kind of taste in it, flavored by nature.
Very good.
The last time I made a bow drill board out of very dry wood, I had an idea as a carving helper. I'll show you. I'm sure no one from us has problem to carve green wood. You should use green wood for carvings, just for making maybe dry firewood or exact carvings in a real hardwood like this from the river. It's a little more tricky. Even to make exact carvings. By the way, if you use such a Swiss Army knife with no locking blade, it's dangerous to carve in and to go out in this, you know what I mean, to go back up here. Many accidents happened in this form. So if you carve with a Swiss Army knife or with an unlocked blade, carve and fulfill the carving. Go through the wood and back up, not inside and outside, because here this can happen. Yeah? Okay, but back to the carving tip. The tip is search for a helper. Use a tree, like this fella here. With the knife on the tree. And make good, exact and very strong carvings, also with just a little folding knife. Also with fresher wood, it would be good to make a bow. Here you can make exact and good carvings. Efficient and not so dangerous. It's always more safe to carve with the wood instead of the knife. What I mean, if you fix the blade somewhere, like this power cut, you know, and you work just with the wood, you can make strong and exact carvings without risking to hurt someone around you, for example. Let's make the same with a real knife. Yeah, okay, sorry, with a fixed blade knife. Here, see, you can change the handle from the Swiss Army knife and make a wood you like instead of it. I like it. Let's make some shavings with a fixed blade knife, with a sharp knife, the Mora Companion Black, on a bone dry wood. For example, feather sticks out of this dry wood. And another example, I think this is willow, not sure, but I think it's willow, to make on a fast way your fireboard. It's better to carve than to put down the fireboard. Yeah, my friends, that's it. Carving helper, a tree, or something where you can fix the blade on. And for the emergency thinking, if you would have just one blade with you, this is a better way with a sharp blade to work on the wood than to batone through the wood and so on, and to risk to lose the blade or to break something on it. The last carving tip: don't cut with the elbow, maybe just to peel off the bark. It's not exact, it's wriggling around, dangerous, and you get easy tired. Carve with your shoulder and body weight. What means? Here you can make exacter carvings, and they are much more powerful. Yeah, my friends, hope you liked it a little. Wonderful time out here. Enjoy the Mother Nature, my friends, and I hope to see you soon in another video. Sepp from Waldenberg, für dich geht's aus. Ciao, servus.